We're almost there. I got another Soma. Because I am so much pain. Today. Oh.
Let us strike while the iron's hot. Can't miss.
Sweet.
I can't.
That's cool. I'll take that.
I'll scan the target. Watch this. Please help me. It has multiple weaknesses.
Don't mess with me. Still alive.
I can't do anything. It has multiple weaknesses. Only one enemy left.
Fire.
The enemy is down. Sweet. Now you can
a strike while the iron's hot.
Can't miss.
Did you see that, Shinji?
So sad that that's his fucking words now. I feel so bad for Akihiko.
Be careful. Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
Hasta la vista!
The enemy is weak against
the enemy.
One enemy to go. I'll scan the target. Enemy defeated.
Help.
Oh, crap.
Did you see that, Shinji?
Just two more to go.
Get them bugs out of here. Squish them.
Here.
What is the best part about the Persona games? This might sound terrible, but the endings are pretty good. Honestly, even if you don't want the game to end, like, the ending is like that makes you feel the most attached to everything. It good ending determines the game, really. This might sound super cheesy, but I think what determines the like a good game is if like you can determine a good game when you reach the ending and you say you don't want it to end. That's what I think a good game determines. Wait, what? Oh, I'm an idiot.
Be careful. Those four are powerful. Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
Down the game, never touch it again.
Yes, yes, yes. My skill level has increased.
This is where we end forever.
It's powerful, but we can attack. Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
So, guys,
my level of
I can't believe we're slowly
increased.
Reaching the end of this damn game. Fuck! I was being emotionally piece
it's
of shit.
Against God.
Damn it. I know there's Garo dying. Don't I have like a...
There are three enemies left! You found the enemy weakness!
Alright, good job!
I can see why it's a lot of people's favorite game.
The enemy is down! Do it again!
It's not mine. Mostly, I do relate to the depressing undertones, but it's honestly way too dark for me. It's good.
No shadows detected.
It's really good, but I enjoy the P4 vibe more, which is why I talk about it so much. I'm not done. I know I'm not done yet. I'm just saying. Since we are getting so close to the ending now.
Be cautious. There are four and it's weak against them. There are four enemies left.
The reason it probably would have been my favorite a while back, but like I'm a person who like
been waiting for this.
Like who overcame depression and fixed myself, and I have a very positive outlook in life now.
Good job.
And I don't like being depressed for too long anymore. It just. Which is also why it took me so long to like continue this game. Because it just drains me so fast. And like for the first while, I was actively trying to avoid playing it. Like actually trying to avoid it. Because I didn't want to play it. Guess the game is over. Some Sometimes I feel like this game is literally draining me, like my life energy. It's like, delicious life fluids. Oh, it sounds really bad. I'm sorry. How long have I been streaming? I would assume 5 hours now. Home. Boy gravy. Boy gravy? Alright, time to see what's ready to beat our asses. Oh no.
The Hanged Man. That's this Guardian's Arcana. Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
Man.
Oh crap! It won't go down! Must be eliminated!
Oh, I'm gonna die. He puts all these debuffs and he never uses them unless you put them on support. Nice. Shit!
Let us strike while the iron's hot. I can't miss.
That wasn't that hard. The enemy. I mean, it was like confusing and stuff, but it wasn't as hard as the previous one. The previous one was so annoying. But maybe because it was because of my build. Also because of my crits, but... We're almost at the top, boys. Another Soma. Another Soma. And you get a Soma, and you get a Soma, and you get a Soma. KMS.
Yes, yes, yes. My skill level has increased.
I'm proud of you. That's where we're supposed to go on the other turn. You made this hard. I have faith in you. Seeing how strong you are, I know you can succeed. Let's win this battle. Yeah. very nice. Can summon a motherfucking Jesus. Too bad she can't fuse it without Thanatos. Too bad that I didn't even plan on fusing it in the first place. Woohoo! Too fucking bad. Time to leave and die. We have 26 days to kill. Literally kill. Because we have nothing to do. I can't even do anything else.
Oh, hey!
Hi! How's it going? Skip the days ahead. Yeah, let's go. Let's do something. Kill time with me. I'm going to die. We're almost time to go back to school and we can do SLs. Even though I'm getting really tired, I might have to end it. I don't think I'll be able to finish the game today. I'm really tired. I can't seem to forget about the book of illustrations I found at the bookstore. In the manga that the artist of that book draws, the main character is always a shy girl. Her admiration of the boy she likes drives her to become more confident and charming. I want to be like that too. Thank you, Minato-san, but I still have a long way to go. I'll have to try even harder. Do I seriously have nothing? Well, I mean, what would it matter then? Ah! doesn't seem to like the president. Fine, fuck you.
Welcome back.
Jumped into not knowing what to do. Yay. So now we're just gonna burn through days. So that's fun. Since we're already a perfect human being, and we only have one more month to max out our relationships with people. That's all we can do. Am I gonna stay on that level? What do you mean? Hey yo, who's ready to cry? Me. I can't cry. Yeah. I don't really know what to do. It's just giving me sad music now. Are you saying I should grind? I mean, I should probably. Cry that often. The music's so sad, but I love it. It's sad, but I love it. Yes, let's go, I guess. Yeah, of course I'm gonna upload to my live channel. Son looks very happy. School will start again tomorrow. I'm actually looking forward to it. Everything seems so different now. If you wouldn't mind, perhaps we could walk home together after classes tomorrow? I'd like to see the town with you, Minato-san. Aww. Oh shit! We have 1 month to toaster waifu! I will give you a small snack when we return, just a little one, okay? Oh, no! We have to hang out with Toaster Waifu. Please go. The third semester and I can't do anything. What is this? Hey, have you heard of this cult? Hey, don't call it that if you don't know anything about it. The fall is coming. It's already decided. Oh, well, if it's already decided, then it can't be helped. By the way, about the homework for second period? Guys are enraged. Wow, I feel sorry for you. Well, let's get right down to business. It's a new year, so we'll start with the basics. It's a simple concept, but students often get it wrong. I'm talking about the apostrophe. Okay, Minato. I don't actually know. The three phrases I've written on the blackboard, tell me, which one is correct? That's absolutely right. It's is a construction of it is. It's is a possessive word. You could say it's tail or it's temperate. It's true, greetings, but not it's wrong.
You have done well.
Kill the squish, making robots!
It's been 3 months. Hands over all of the best boys tied up in Joy Shen Poodle.
Thank you. another pair of words that are commonly confused. There and there have the same pronunciation, but they're not interchangeable, so watch out. Now open your textbook. Do you want to hang out tomorrow? I'll be feeling safe.
Hey, you busy? Could you come with me for a sec? Let's go to the rooftop.
Okay. What is it, Junpei? What do you want?
Hey, we've really never had a chance to talk, have we?
No, not really.
It's almost coming of age day, you know? I used to just think of it as a day off. But now, I wonder if I'm even gonna live long enough to celebrate it. It's been pretty weird around here lately. People have been passing out, others have gone missing. Dude, it's crazy. Senpai said it's because there are too many shadow victims and the memory revision can't keep up. It's all gotta be because of this Nyx. Oh, and have you heard about that Doomsday cult? They've been running around town telling everyone they see that the end of the world is coming.
Mm.
Man, we need to do something, and quick.
I mean...
But it's not just Nyx, you know. Two members of Strega are still alive.
Yup.
They haven't done anything yet. But I know they've got to be planning something. And we need to take care of them, too. Wow. Becoming such good friends that I'd trust you with my life.
Aw.
I never would have imagined that happening last spring.
Thanks.
But then again, I never thought it would come to this.
Very true.
You know, I don't think it's completely hit me yet. It's just all so hard to believe. But that doesn't mean we should just sit around and wait for it to happen. You're pretty cool, man.
Thank you!
That thing was inside you for 10 years, and you harnessed its power and made it your own.
No. Uh-huh.
I'm glad I met you.
Aww, I'm glad I met you too.
It's embarrassing to say it, but that's really how I feel.
You're a good boy. You really matured.
We'll always be friends, right? I mean, even after this is all over?
Of course. You really, really grew up, Junpei. I'm proud of you. Yay! Inata-san, it's been a long time since I first came to school. My outlook on things has changed, but I'm not sure these changes are for the best. Inata-san, do you have any plans after school? Let's head. Wait, if it's all right with you, I would like to walk home with you. I'm glad to hear that. Oh, but there is one place I would like to visit before returning to the dorm. Shall we go? Sweet. I come here a lot lately. Before, I couldn't understand the benefits of coming to these places called shrines, but lately that has changed. This is also where we met Koromara-san last summer. He waited here until we found him, even though he knew his master had died. Now I can understand his reason for doing that. What drives people isn't necessarily facts, but feelings. He knew for a fact that his master had died, but his feelings of wanting to be with him made him stay. It's the same for me. I have grasped the fact that I can't protect you, yet here I remain. Subconsciously, I was following my feeling rather than available data. I was so confused at the time that I didn't notice it, but to tell the truth, it seems that the reason behind my behavior changing while I am with you, Minata-san... Yep. Oh wait, I fucking read that sentence all wrong. Whoops. I cannot believe... Aeon Arcana! Amazing! Oh, I have a correction to make. I talked about what drives people, but of course, Kurumaru-san and myself aren't people. I'm sorry. Aww. Definitely my Aeon!
Where have you been?
terms seem like any other term. I don't care about what's going to happen to the world. All I'm going to do is keep moving forward. So let me know when you want to go to Tark the Rose. Okay. She's a good waifu. I understand her. Aw! No dog! Then, where's Fuka? I have no clue, blah blah blah, it's looking real. Oh, right there, okay. Hi Fuka, let's go to Tartarus tonight! She was blending in with the wall. All right, let's grind a bit. Hello. I guess my food's getting cold. Let's go to Tartarus. The milking. Oh, come on. Alright. Whatever, dude. Bitch! Woo! Alright, what we got here?
It's weak against some
fucking dice.
There are four enemies left.
Get fucking down. Fuck you! Kill these fucking dice! Goodbye. Shuffle that, bitch. Fuck now. Ken is 420 HP. He's a true memer. Half a million yen.
One more time.
God damn it.
I defeated an enemy.
He's so cute. I love Ken so much.
Excellent. Kenfun defeated another enemy. Another!
Oh yeah! Sweet. Alright. XP. Gimme that. Never fucking mind. Oh wow, I got it right. Sweet. That's a lot of XP. I'll take it. To Deathbound. Do I want it? Yeah, sure. You already absorb electric! Oh. That was so useless.
There are two pop. It's weak against ice.
Yeah. Okay. two enemies left.
I can absorb the absorption. Double absorption.
Keep it up. Here's our chance. Let's do it. Understood. Good job.
I'm still so peeved about person saying that the spin-offs made you dislike the game. It's like, it's kind of worse than saying that the fandom made you dislike the game. It's, oh, I'm sorry, it peeves me so much. Like, yeah, have your opinion, but oh, it peeves me. Okay, I guess we're just not doing anything. Oh, I can't even do slash damage. Wait, where's Ken? Oh my god, come back!
Must be eliminated. The enemies return to normal.
Ken! Where the fuck are you?
Nice try!
Firing! I can't lose here.
God, see him. Thanks, Ken. I missed twice. More of this.
My skills have improved.
No, wait, no! Aki, how much do you pay me? I'm gonna be honest, I just think it's petty complaining, really. There's nothing else that I can say.
I'll scan the target.
Like, I might see how PQ is, but like from what I've seen, it's not that bad. People say so much about how shitty it is, but like, I haven't seen anybody post screenshots or anything. I honestly don't know what they're weak to. Fuck! Okay!
The enemy is still alive. It's weak against fire.
Ah, so PQ is a puzzle game? Well, that's gonna be fun.
Redcon defeated an enemy!
Yeah, I know, right? Zumi, isn't that fucking hilarious? It's like the same. This is like the same situation where people were like, "Ah, oh, Yosuke's such a shitty character, Shen. You're gonna hate him." And I'm just like, "Yep, okay." Alright.
The enemy is getting strong.
Same as everyone telling me that Dancing All Night is a shitty game, and here I am, spending
my
hours on it.
My aptitude has increased.
I'm starting to get a pattern.
There are two powerful enemies. It's weak against...
I'm honestly starting to notice a pattern when it comes to every Persona game.
You found the enemy's weakness.
I've been waiting for this. Okay, now.
All right. Fuck off with your lowly comments. Say it one more time and you're fucking banned, my dude. Honestly, I should just ban you straight out. I'm so sick and tired of lowly comments. On children. On fucking children.
Yes, yes, yes. My skill level has increased.
Okay, where is my wind skills? Can I just see it? Yeah.
There are three enemies left.
Wait, that was not. Oh my. You know what? Now I fucking hate myself.
It's weak.
God, against now I want to hit myself. That was not a Garu skill. That was a fire skill.
Finish it off.
Persona!
Yeah, Lady Oblivion. Yep, pretty much.
The enemy is still alive.
Yeah. That's the last one.
It must be eliminated.
Thanks. Yeah, I've figured out that that is like a system with with Persona. Apparently, people can form their own opinion because everybody has to tell you how and what to like. I'm still getting comments about people being pissed off at me that I don't like Makoto that much. But you know what?
It's weak. There are
some
enemies
shitty
left.
Person. Oh.
Two remaining. There's one enemy left.
And? Damn you! I've been waiting for this.
Wait, what? Why? Just fucking hit it!
Damn you!
Thank you.
I'll do my best until the very end.
I don't. I guess, honestly. I can't tell. It's so fast. To death. I don't trust you anymore! Are you gonna put on drain fire?
Yeah.
honestly don't understand how you can dislike any characters, to be honest. Except for P3. P3 has a pretty shitty character. As in social links, like, what's his face? I already forgot his name because he's so forgettable. shit. A magician dude. Magician dude.
He's weakened. Please, be careful. It seems like
Kenji, there you go. Fuck Kenji. There you go.
It's weak against
fuck Kenji.
It seems
Kenji! No! I meant Kenji, not Genji.
Enemy defeated! Last one!
Punch him into oblivion. Oh my god, no, just fucking hit him again.
Well, I guess that's one way to go. I'll do my best until the
fucking damn it. Sunlink? Yes. I love the Sunlink a lot. Will I play P3P? Nope. Okay, stop! Stop! Futaba is not overrated. She is a well thought out character. Like, I can see why people wouldn't like her because she has a common trait like, oh, she's hiding in her room. Oh, she's a gamer, XD. Nah, it's just the fact that, no, I don't have any. It's slack! Damn it! Damn it! It's more of a fact that, like, her dungeon was designed well. It was very story and character heavy. She's different from all the other castles, basically. Or palaces, whatever.
Again, Stratosaurus! Two enemies left! Appear!
What?
One enemy left! Let us strike while the iron's hot. I can't miss! I can't lose here.
All right, let's get that. Please don't go fast as fuck. I can't handle fast things. My brain can't keep up. Thank you. You're just doing this because I'm not that.
Two strong enemies. It's weak against.
All right.
Two enemies left. The enemy is down. Now's your chance. Let us strike while the iron's hot.
Persona 5 drops a lot of character development. It's kind of sad.
Good job.
Give me that XP boost, baby!